Management Agency, Charleston, West Virginia. We have just received this important announcement regarding an abducted child in South Charleston, Kanawha County. The Kanawha County Sheriff's Office and the West Virginia State Police are looking for Carter Wayne Fawkes, a white male, 4 years old, approximately 4 feet tall, 40 pounds, long hair, blue eyes. The child was last seen at 6821 Brownlin Road, Hallam Creek, West Virginia, and is believed to be in extreme danger. Authorities advise the child was likely abducted by his mother, Sarah Hall. They may be traveling in a blue cell with unknown tag, which was last seen traveling west. If you have any information on the whereabouts of Carter Fawkes, please contact Kanawha County Sheriff's Office at 304-357-0169 or the West State Police, your local 911, or SPN cell phone.